Less than perfect, part five. So this is an example of, I'm not quite sure how to teach you this one by simply videoing it, but we're going to try. So much prefer to do this one with you all. So let's hope we resume regular practices soon. So we left off part two. Go clear back to that one. I want your right hand over the top, left hand over the top. I want you to take that up here to these cymbals and do it once. So right over top, left over top. So this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 will be your ending. So you're going to do it right on top, left on top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, slower. Right on top, left on top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right on top, left on top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, even slower, right on top, left on top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right on top, left on top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right on top, left on top, and 1, 2, 3, 4, faster would be